What's going on, Sass Templars? Apparently my mic, I think my microphone was off the last video I did. I could be wrong about that, but it is. I end up being modding COD. But I'm here. Whoa, you psycho. Tavern then. Oh, this is a tavern.
Get to the northern end of the village and stop those tanks. Use the javelin in the barn. Fall back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go, now. So, the javelin's in the barn! Move, move!
I wasn't knocking for a second there. God, yes. know what to do. Not down there then, I'm guessing. Survive. Stand alive! Damn, life. Joint operation.
Well, we got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran Zakhaev, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Wait, I thought we killed him.
Daddy's boy.
This is a clone.
Son, commander of the
not clone, what do you call it?
Decoy. Far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakhaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
The best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead. No bad, Kamarov. This'll do nice. 1-6, we're in position.
Schmidt, please.
Apollo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me.
Move!
Go loud.
I'm shooting at nothing, practically. Oh, I have no sniper. We need a sniper, right? I was melee. Why did my melee button not work? Alright. Make sure he's dead, that's all. Alright. Don't know what my sister's doing. She's playing with the dogs. If don't you guys can hear all that, most likely you can. Oh my god, who's still alive then? Finally. Sorry guys, my family's just making a bunch of noise.
Alright, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakhaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
That was a short one. I guess we're still continuing. Yeah.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
The target is making a run for it. So take Chris and chase him down. We'll handle the enemy reinforcements to catch up. Go, go!
Bravo team, this is Vulture 1-6. I'm tracking the target. Damn, this guy moves fast. Okay, he's leaving the junkyard to the northwest. Get his ass. Move, move! Okay, the target is moving. North.
Downward.
He's headed towards the outskirts of the city. This guy's really hauling ass. Don't let him get away. Be advised, this area is crawling with hostile forces. Over. Check your fire. Check your fire. We gotta take this guy alive. Side alley to the left, they might let you cut them off.
Down, boy. God, the dog's annoying.
Multiple hostiles on the other side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your right flank. I got one double the dust. Hostiles on the second floor to your right.
Target
is moving deeper into the building. Hold on, I got these guys.
Shit, kid's got some issues.
Vice Bright, this is Bravo 6. ZAKHAEV'S son is dead. We're coming home.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands.
No.
They are the invaders. all US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
No.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go. Regroup on me.
Where's Greece?
Come on, let's go.
Tango down. Move.
Enemy in sight.
Nice.
There must have drinks in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We've got room to run from there. Keep it quiet and move out.
You just RKO'd me. I thought we were still. You just RKO'd out of nowhere.
Floor clear. Proceed upstairs.
in the place. Get ready to breach.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You all right?
Mm-hmm.
Gee, I'm good to go.
Oh, you guys are slow.
Everyone get clear.
Is that doing weak in the metal? It's quite cool now, ain't it? Oh, I guess I can't go through first.
Hostile to the west. Hostile down.
Right guys, I have to leave that episode. If you guys have some like button, subscribe, just subscribe, join for today. See you guys next episode. Peace. What's going on, Sass Templars? Apparently my mic, I think my microphone was off last video I done. I could be wrong about that, but it is. I am not being modern COD. But yeah. Whoa, you psycho. Tavern, then. Oh, this is a tavern.